Here we are at the Sebewaing Municipal Jenbacher Power Station, power generating station. It's actually going to be a CHP facility, a cogeneration facility serving Michigan Sugar next door. 7.7 megawatts, two Jenbacher engines, new substation serving a large industrial customer. The new substation, Michigan Sugar across the street. They will supply 280 degree Fahrenheit high pressure, high temperature water to make this a CHP facility.
I know they have limits because, is it clean? Is it empty?
They're empty, but I mean, they've been sitting for so long. Now you got
rainwater.
That's going to have to get sucked out.
The Jenbacher power plant, the gas supply, and Michigan Sugar next door. So the thermal takeoff, they can take pretty much an unlimited amount of heat. There's a lot of steam over there. So it's cut down to 80 PSI for the plant, and they decided they need 90 to run at full capacity, so they're trying to negotiate getting that turned up a little bit to 90 to serve the engines, a 3.3 megawatt and a 4.4 megawatt for 7.7 total. The new substation. Here's a Jenbacher 620, 20 cylinder natural gas engine. Eighty PSI gas, they want 90 before they finally commission it. It does take some 80 PSI gas over to the pre-combustion high pressure injectors, but it's regulated down to much lower pressure for the main gas.
That.
624 and a 620.
Yeah.
Jenbacher, 24 cylinder. You said there's six point something liter per cylinder?
6.8 liters per cylinder on
this. 6.8 liters per cylinder. They actually have a 620 and a 624, 3.3 and a 4.4 megawatt in the same facility.
That's the panel that in the long run we'll talk. There's an ST2 panel uptown that will synchronize back to DTE in the event of a long outage.
Oh, ST2 is the new one up there that we put in?
No,
I mean, even from a power plant rounds, you did those with the clipboard every 4 hours, right?
Yeah.
So it's
when
a matter of
generated A1?
Figuring out.
Yeah. One on A2?
Mm-hmm.
Michigan Sugar. Sugar beets.